Practically, the investment of taxpayers' money to subsidise affordable housing does not currently provide a long-term solution, as it is only affordable for a snapshot in time. The reality is that on receipt of the keys, the newly acquired properties quickly shoot up in value to market rates, rendering them instantly unaffordable to the average earner, thus perpetuating the need for continued construction for each generation to come. Simply impracticable as a sustainable solution.